rowhouses, where people still live on this side. We just came from the other side that is closed off, but as you can see, this replaced the high rises, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. So this is where Candyman was filmed. The last Candyman, the 2021 Candyman. I remember the rowhouses were in here. And I believe there were some scenes in the first Candyman here as well, but it was mostly the high rise. I don't want to leave your car there too long because I wonder what's down that way. People live here, so I don't want to go too far into people's homes.
Too far.
I just want to get this sign.
She's from New York, and she's a Candyman. So this one was filmed at the Candyman. So she was like, I want to see Cabrini-Green. I told her, it's not here. The row houses is not here no more. So I said, the row houses here, but the big buildings is not here
no more.
The high rises.
From the original Candyman.
From the original Candyman. So.
It was on the wrong block where they actually filmed
Candyman. Oh, what block did they film?
They did the second one over here, too.
We Grown Now was filmed on.
But yeah, we Grown Now over here, but Candyman was on the other block, about 2 blocks over.
About
the
two
one next block over, right? A block over.
Okay.
And Candyman was actually filmed over there.
Okay.
Look, she's excited.
She's excited?
Did you like watch
all
the
I love Candyman. I love Candyman, all of them. Yeah. Okay. Including the recent one that looked like it was filmed here.
Because
the first one was like the high rises.
The recent
right.
one was filmed right over there.
Yeah. And by the sign that he said, so it's okay. Green.
What do you want to do, man?
Oh, nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, so do you think we should drive over or walk over? I don't know if I'm going
to be calling. No, we got to drive.
Yeah.
We got to drive.
Here, so let's just, let me still go over. Walk by then.
Almost never come around here back in the day. Unless it was to take someone there. But that was a long time ago. Now they can't seem to stay away. At night, they post up where the last of us still live, a police car and outside the block. Keeping us safe. Or keeping us in.
You lived around here for a while?
Yeah, since before the high rises came down. William. William Burke.
Anthony McCoy. You need a hand?
We're at Cabrini-Green Rowhouses. It's called Cabrini-Green Rowhouses.
Yes.
Where people still live, not in this particular, right, but they're boarded up because they're building a casino down the way, so they're probably going to be getting the rest of the people out and doing these over, tearing these down, right?
Yes.
So this is a really special moment because I don't know what this is going to be like. I'm sure by the time I come again, these won't be gone. But I wanted to capture this because it's October, my second favorite month of the year. So this is the filming of where Candyman was. Well, actually, down here where she said. But let's just walk a little closer. These are housing projects where they move people after the high rises were torn down. In the movie, there was a scene in these row houses where there was like a bathroom. You didn't see the movie, right? There was a bathroom where some gangsters who were not Candyman but were using his name were killing people with a hook.
Oh, excuse me. I'm done here. I'll just get out of your way. Listen, I don't want to interfere with your business.
And I wonder if whereby she said we might find that bathroom. Okay, so that's it. Let's just go around. Anything you want to add? Did I leave anything out from what they said or what the security was? This is really amazing. Yeah.